everyone, I'm Mike Trosel, and welcome back for another episode of The Nine. For the last episode of the year, we'll look back at nine of the best shots from USGA Championships in 2018, beginning with the most interesting golfer in the world.
Miguel Angel Jimenez, and if you're going to do one better than that, you're going to have to make it. So what does he do? Well, spoiler alert, he made it. Pulls the string. And cash for Jimenez, a man that knows how to celebrate. He does it. A little dance.
And Ned, as soon as you start having to change trajectory, especially going higher, it's hard to be more consistent on your distance.
Now this one's just left to the tree on a good line. How about this distance control?
Just like I said again.
What a shot from Lawrence Stevenson.
They're going pretty much at the hole here.
Well, you know, the bad part for Arias, she's got a downhill lie here in the ball. You can only, about a quarter of the ball's, you know, underneath the level of the sand. So this ball is not going to have any spin. So she's going to have to play the ball forward, I think, weight forward and really just fly it like the last shot, just a short distance. Even on the fringe, you'll get it there. It won't spin.
Oh, so good. What a shot.
Now two steps closer. Koepka 129. Once again, the lower he hits it, the more control he has.
Oh, about that.
Boy, another one of those approach shots.
Win to get it there.
You know, I almost thought it might be a three-wood downwind for these two players.
Oh. Come on.
Right at it.
He pitched it on the greens. Is he going to get a good break and get it to come back down?
Come back.
This should come back quite some bit.
Back. Dude, great shot. Dude.
That is awesome. Trying to figure out how many feet this thing is. To the fourth. It's just a moment ago. Jimmy Walker second.
Jimmy double black.
This long par four. 476 yards. Actually playing one of the easiest holes. And look at Jimmy Walker holding it. Oh my God.
Second eagle of the day for Jimmy
Walker.
So the 63-year-old at the diabolical par three fourth. Tough hole location. And how about this one? Hey, Stan, drinks are on you. Big fist pump. Memory to last him a lifetime. A one at four. Right at the fourth, the hole that he has dominated this week, and somehow not just finds the ball, but can play it.
You know, that ice plant is so unpredictable. I hit a shot off the cliff one time at Cypress Point out of that ice plant, and the ball went backwards right into the ocean. What a shot. That's going to be the shot of the year. That'll make every highlight reel that's available.